Okay, and we're back. I had a little bit of a meltdown here when I was clicking around in BlueStack settings and I ended up closing it up. So easy teams and all that nonsense. Just trying to get a few matches. A few things I'm already starting to notice that I don't really like. Kai's still good. He's not good against 60% or higher defense tanks, but he's still good. Very surprisingly, I just decided to make a team with Yekaterina because she was so OP. That's the only real reason that I actually dropped Kai. Otherwise, I'd probably still be using him just because, like, I use the heroes that I like also, believe it or not. Hopefully this kills this. Okay, good. Some pretty damn tanky moves out there, so you never know. Like, I am really curious as to the kind of damage I'd be able to do with Kai with full battle suits and all that nonsense right now. Oh man, BlueStack skips unlike my phone. I don't know if in my other videos you guys can see me spamming like crazy when I'm trying to skip the load screen, but it just doesn't work for me for reasons I just never have been able to figure it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Probably not a good idea. Let's just kill this guy. Hopefully we can come up against some really top teams and see if this can actually compete against them. I might have to switch around Kai and we'll keep him there for now. Okay, we got a few. Oh, here's a team in the 100,000s. What is it? Pretty rock heavy. Slot one Chenny might one shot our Chris. That's probably a bad start. If it's square map and I get second. Okay. Still a badish start. Let's see if this would have screwed us on square map. Guess not. Oh. Well, that was kind of lucky, I guess. Keep forgetting our Chris's stats. 100,070. Ooh, 71.5% defense. That's not bad, actually. Kind of makes me want to play Raboff. Oh, that's right. I can't reach Serenity without the extra movement. That's why I wanted to play Lee in slot 2. Whatever. We'll play the 2-turn game here. Sweet, Kai's a survivor. I don't want to be charmed. Well, I'm charmed. Huh. That's not how I saw that going. Or that. Sorry about the lack of commentary. I'm in a bit of a daze here, kind of farming on Smurf at the same time. Oh man, we could have killed that. That's fine. Doesn't matter which one of these we kill. Aggro OP. Guess we'll just do one reset. Maybe do some team tweaking after that. I think my lead's gonna get wrecked by slot 4 Musaka's on bridge. Does she actually say her name there? That's funny. Okay. is a strong team. Like, man, I never pay attention to this crap. It's got carrot on it. Victory was there. I just used that move last time. I thought the auto AI would use the second skill. I should put some list of blizzard sets on my characters. Just give them the ice advantage. It's not that OP. Curses. I can't, I'm being too greedy here, but I just can't help it. I might lose my lead because of this, but I think it's worth it. Oh, totally worth it. Chris's defense debuff, it's the new meta. That was a pretty tanky Serendi. For a second there, I didn't think it was even going down. I don't know why they'd be banning BlueStacks users. Seems weird that they would. Do not think that they're partners, but I could be completely wrong there. Okay, well, so far everything's going as you'd expect with my potentials. No need for Sekir so far. But I don't know if I'll be able to beat Lord's team. It is so scary. Does he have the advantage there? Because, oh, definitely does now. I was going to say, does he have the advantage there because he got to start first? So he gets start. I mean, he gets to use his passive on me. No stuns. Deadly? No, soon to be deadly. Should have just used that twice. We look pretty screwed here unless Lee can pull out the magic victory here. By Lee, I mean Kai. That was a big mistake. No crits for me. Shh, shh, shh. Oh well. We'll try that one again. Hakane, okay, let's see. No, we'll inspect him after, just see what he's packing. And of course, this time we get the square map. This is just freaking ridiculous. I want to go backwards now. Okay. Nice. Here's the new meta for you, aggro tank slot 1. Screws over everything. $117k, this person should have some pretty good sets. My Muzaka is gonna get raped. Maybe. Only 60% defense on me. Wow, ah, shoot. I didn't realize Kai's defense was higher. Is his HP at? 82. Well, that's doable in two shots, I think. Oh, no crits makes for a sad panda. Oh, that was a bad spot to move to. It would be pretty cool if Muzaka just soloed my team with that. Only one more again. We get revenged. Sweet. Oh, shit. See, even on the computer, sometimes I'll just hit and turn instead of the right button. My skills. You're gonna have to forgive me, I need to test something out. Oh, we're out of battles, aren't we? Okay, we'll test it another time. Well, at least not hide any spoilers here. We are going to be making a Super Kai and seeing if he is still viable at the super tip-top levels of play. Because I kinda am looking for a new slot 3, and I think that he would do fantastic there. So, yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. I don't even know if that was even the best one. Looks like it. All right. like the everybody has crazy defense meta is pretty well developed now, so very interested to see how this plays out. I'll keep the crit though and dodge the hit for a bit. What do I take off for this? Is it a necklace? Alright. Let's do one more reset. Just see what he can do. Lee definitely does feel quite a lot weaker with no Serendi. I'm not just saying it because of the no sets. A lot of the squishy characters, generally with my potentials, play out more or less the exact same. It's just I don't feel as empowered on this map being unable to set off my passive all the time. This is not the map to be testing to see if Kai is awesome. I don't know if Nexon just has me pegged so I get the ice map every single time, or if everybody has these ridiculous map roll rates, but it's really starting to get friggin' annoying. I need an adequate target, like, that's not even going to stand a chance. Okay, paper hero, 63%, minus 30% modifier, high enough defense to something, big matter, and we can still take it out. Okay.
Osaka, too good. Ah.
Well, we just need one map on the square. And that's when I realized I don't even have Kai in slot 3. Fuck, what, who cares? Doesn't even freaking matter. Shark seems to really care about the Todd ladder. Like, I jumped on when, like, there was very clear obvious hackers and all that that actually were ballsy enough to take top ranks, but like, Todd should be recognized for what it is, which is just a means to get stuff to be more competitive in PvP. It's not I don't think anybody should have the mentality that Todd rankings matter. Should be more grats you cleared Todd. Oh frick, I forgot to switch them again. It must be too late. I should probably just go to bed. I'm really bad at this. Just 1 second.
No, I only have the one pack, can we? Okay. Well, I'll pick some up tomorrow. Unless you can do it. Okay. Ellie.
And we're back. Now, who sucks to fight against? Serenity. Well, that would be really gay if this wasn't happening. You know what? No reason to even fight against Jack. There he is. Alright. Sweet. So we're facing off against the Lord now. Gonna test out Kai. Hopefully we get the square map for once. Switch those two around. Guess we'll keep Chris. Couldn't really hurt. Worst thing that could happen is she gets one shot by Jenny. Mm-hmm. frick, this map, my fucking god. Okay, I guess we'll roll again against Platina. Who, if you don't know, is the old Sovereign. Not too risky, because Chris is going to go in there after. Alright, now I know, even with Ice Vanish, I can't do it. It's a pretty nice position, because Chris is also going to get the defense buff on Jack. Now, something that I want to point out right now, 70%, okay, something's changed. What is changed? It's Cleo. Alright, yeah, so Cleo's got the set. That one standing close to, the allies get the defense buff. But Lord's Jack on square map has 76% defense. Memory serves. Ah, whatever. Cleo can screw me up here. Okay, come on, square. Alright, sweet deal. Well, that's a free pick. Another tank with 75% defense and 150,000 health. Somebody said in chat today there are none. And I'm like, yeah, there is. OP sets, bro. And he's got two Trinity sets of memory serves, that's right. So it looks like Kai can still bring the pain. Alright. That's enough of that. Alright, you know, maybe we'll just keep Super Kai all week. Why not? Did I miss an Eldrica Sepul? By no means ideal at all. I guess that's gonna be it. Okay. We'll probably have to gear down Kai for the rest.
But that's fine. Figure that out later.
Spent like 500 crystals, 400 crystals swapping gear around. Oh well, not worth the crystals. Anyway, Thanks for tuning in. And yeah, all that other nonsense. Have a good night. I'm tired.